Yeah. it too much. I'll tell you what, it's been almost 3 years. It'll be 3 years tomorrow since we played on a big stage. And, well, judging by the sound of you guys, even for the support act on Saints and Sinners, I knew it was going to be a good one. But fasten your seatbelts because I'm just going to get warmed up.
Thank you. Thank you. I wish I was blind. The clouds are with forever. Stand out in the rain. This is the end of the season. I'm walking with my pain.
For forever.
I was reading a magazine on the way up here. I was reading a magazine about something they call Generation X. And I don't know if you heard anything about it, but they were talking about anybody who was born after 1962. And I guess that might include most of y'all here tonight, maybe. Some of you are not here yet. But it said that in Generation X, the kids today didn't have a lot to look forward to. And it said that the kids today were real concerned about the future of the world that they were living in. And that the world wasn't the prettiest place. The pretty place that it maybe was for your big brothers, your big sisters, and your friends. And they blamed it on a lot of things. And they blamed it on everybody that came before you. But what the article did was it pretty much laid down your guns and it said, might as well give up, because there wasn't much to look forward to. Man, I might not be a scholar or a saint, but one thing I'll never be, one thing I'll never be a is a quitter. It was a bit timeless, because even against the odds, if I'm going out, it's gonna be in a blaze of glory.
Tell me what I gotta do, and I'm not gonna be running through. I'm gonna get so close.
still remember when I was just a kid. There's no plans forever. It's what you said, it's what you did. Well, there's me dead and bothered. You can eat your hands. We'll talk to the monks. We'll be right back.
this is only the first show, you're gonna kill me. Is there a doctor in the house?